people were afraid of him. We were his teammates and we were afraid of him. And there was just fear.
That's the one I threw it to you. I just threw it to you.
Ignore this guy. He's come through, but he's overplayed. He's
the fear factor of MJ was so, so thick.
Yeah, let's not get it wrong. He was an He was a jerk. He crossed the line numerous times. But as time goes on and you think back about what he was actually trying to accomplish, you're like, yeah, he was a hell of a teammate.
He was pushing us all to be better because he wanted to win. And guess what? It worked.
We kind of needed that, you know what I'm saying? I needed him to be the bad guy, the tough guy.